Nevada right now is the number one state in the country for jobs production. And just back in 2011, we weren't 10th, we weren't middle of the pack, we were dead last. So we're going to celebrate how far we've come as a state and as a region.
We seem to be celebrating that for the past few months, maybe even the past year. As far as what are we going to see as drivers of this new economy, this new growth?
Yeah, so at LVGA, we're all about working with partners to build the new Nevada, and it's very exciting to see new industries emerging from automated systems, advanced manufacturing, digital media and production. The list goes on and on, but we're moving up that value chain, we're creating higher wage industries, and that's what we expect to see more of in 2017.